the week and an accomplishment decades in the making. Ron Ziolecki is a Korean War veteran who left West Allis Central High School in 1949 to join the Marines. After the war, he came back home, got a job, and never went back to school, which is something he's always regretted. But a neighbor on the West Allis School Board arranged for him to finally get his diploma.
I'm here, and it's one of the happiest nights in my life. I didn't sleep too well last night because I was tossing and turning about this, you know. It's a wonderful thing.
Ziolecki walked across the stage to get his diploma. He told students to value their education.